So the biggest thing that I've seen, so Cinemark started doing it when they reopened up. They let people rent private movie theaters, so that way people could feel comfortable and safe. I did this to watch Tenet with my friends. We got about 10 of us, 15 of us together. We pooled our money and we all went in, and it was cheaper than actually buying a movie ticket. And then it was safe because we could spread out in our own movie theater and not have to worry about, you know, we were in a well ventilated space and we spread out. So that was a big draw because, and I know those have been really, really popular because I remember for a couple of weeks, if you went on Cinemark's website, all their private screenings were sold out. Like you couldn't get one, and they were giving away like crazy. And then if you noticed, AMC theaters started following that route and MJR started following that route. And that has been the biggest thing, because people are afraid to go back into a movie theater because of their own risk and their safety and their health. And so I think the idea of renting your own private movie theater was a genius marketing move, because it's like, well, if you're not safe to go back, you know, the general movie theater experience, well, why don't you come watch your own movie with us, with the people that you trust and the people that you know. So that's been what they've been trying to do. And I know they've been discounting concessions. They've been doing bargain ticket prices all day. I know my local theater, was one movie was showing, was $5. All day. Some theaters are doing their, you know, their normal promotions where, you know, if you have a loyalty card on Tuesdays, you get free popcorn, all that good stuff. So they are trying. They're trying everything to get people interested in going back into movie theaters. Not necessarily know if it's working, but, you know, there is an effort there. And like we talked about earlier, just getting that message out there that we are a safe environment, CineSafe, it's online. You can go look it up, the programs and the protocols. Every theater in Michigan has adopted this platform. Just getting that message out there to the consumer that it is safe. And also movie studios have to do their part by releasing movies in theaters. Netflix has actually done a decent job because they've been releasing their movies on streaming and into theaters. I know, well, people will just choose to watch it at home because it's easier, it's cheaper and stuff, but at least they're actually trying to get movies back, people back in the theaters. And Disney has been doing a string of re-releases during the holiday season. They did Hocus Pocus, they just did Santa Claus. I know Elf is coming back in the theaters. You know, the idea, and I don't know about you, but Christmas Vacation, you know, National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation is my favorite Christmas movie, as it is a lot of people's, and that is making a resurgence back on the big screen. I know the Capri Drive-In in Coldwater is actually still open. This is the longest they have been open for the season. So there's a lot of things happening throughout the state that people are trying to get folks interested in going back to movie theaters.